October 29th. I'm trying the Zwift Insider Tiny Race Series. It's four back-to-back races within an hour. They're all very short, so they're going to be very punchy, very hard. The first one is 5.7K. There are over 100 people in the field, so honestly, I don't see myself in the top 10, but if I'm in the top 20, that'll be great, a great result for me. Be happy with that. First race is Seaside Sprint, but it's a custom finish. Normally, you start in downtown Watopia, head out through the S's, across the JWB Bridge, and then down the Dirty Suppressa, and finish in the Volcano. That's the typical route. This is a custom finish. The typical route comes, you go through, all the way through the Volcano Circuit, back through the S's, and you finish at the bridge. This is a shortened version of that course where you finish inside the volcano at the arch in the volcano. So the tricky parts are going to be certainly the short bump right before the bridge, the climb up into the volcano, and then the last few hundred meters to the finish will be the hard part, but should be about, oh, I don't know. I've noticed 5.7K. It'll be fast. That's all I know. Well under 10 minutes, probably closer to 8 minutes is what I expect. But considering that we start the next race at 4:15, anyways, it'll be what it is. Back in 2 minutes. And here we go. So 156 is the final starting number. Which means even a top 10 finish or a top 20 finish will be a pretty tall order. still towards the pointy end with 2K to go. But I'm really not much of a sprinter, so I don't know how best to bring this finish out. I guess it's sort of a forget about future races. Let's go all in for this one. Top 10, 11. Oh, it's okay. New best 1 minute power. That's great. See you in a few minutes.